trouble. took you so long, little boy? Sorry, but we've already finished preparing the lethargy laser for firing.
Don't do it, Spectre!
Ah, yes, you're right. First, I must take revenge for the Freaky Monkey 5. Do you like him? We call him Robo-Kong. We gave him those symbols to trap you and never let you go. He's so looking forward to playing with you. Well, have fun with the Big Ape, my precious Pika.
Yeah!
You made it further than I expected. Not too shabby for a mere human.
Not bad yourself for a monkey.
You're a tough little fella. I respect that. But this is the end of the line for you. The trigger for the lethargy laser is right behind me. Once I flick this switch, it'll be game over for you humans.
What?
Come on now. Surely you can't refuse the chance to be ruled by supreme beings.
You don't understand. You don't know anything about us.
What?
Humans never stop trying. That's what gives us a future. We'll never give in to the likes of you.
Give up now. You don't stand a chance.
Pipocci.
Pipo!
Whoa! Whoa! Let's get out of here, Pipocci!
Something terrible has happened, Hikaru. While I was fixing the transporter, Spectre managed to find a weak point and escaped from right under my nose.
He probably has some devilish plan in mind for the remaining monkeys out there.
Somebody call my name!
Spectre!
Come on! You didn't think I'd just let myself be captured, did you? Hikaru, you have really embarrassed me. And for that, I'll make sure you pay dearly. Bye-bye!
Last! There are still some monkeys raising hell out there. You need to catch every last one of them. If you don't catch them quickly, then all our efforts will be in vain. You've almost done it, Hikaru. This is the last stretch.
Okay.
Hikaru, I've assigned the See All scope to the L2 button. Take a good look around the levels to spot secret locations. Make good use of it,